Alright, welcome back everybody. So Black Ops 6 just released in New Zealand, that's what we're gonna be playing. This will be the first time we're looking at.
The island's central database includes prisoner locations. We spring Myers, Brother Nathan, we get the hell out. Yes. But we cannot access the database without reactivating the island's computer network. Go flip a switch or something.
For fuck's sake, be patient and let us spin out the hurt of it.
Amp unit activated. Please stand by.
Oh yeah! I'm gonna work with all the pent-up rage in no time.
Just stole my schematics. Those are my amp units powering the base. Frankly, I'm not sure which is worse, being out there with a wretched undead or stuck in here with you, Peck.
Yeah, well, you smell like a nursing home bedpan, Strauss.
But at least you don't bite.
Amp unit energized. Area 1 online.
Until we get shit under control.
A few more amps, and we'll have full access to the central database. Raptor 1, what is your status?
Helipad's operational. Running system check. I'll give you all a holler when you start ready to fly.
Arsenal accelerated. Let's go this way, yeah. So we got a plate up. Missile box.
Amp unit activated. Please stand by.
Security files with Dr. Raven E. Lodi as the head honcho here. That's slightly alarming. If you had spent the last 6 years here, Peck, you'd be more than slightly alive.
Whatever you think of her, Peck, she's a lot worse. Easy when a target walks like that after 2 years.
Unit energized. Area 2 online.
Really?
That's it. Lodi has gone too far. She fished my warheads out of the sea just to spite me and my genius.
Stealing warheads is too far. Not her crimes against humanity.
If we get out alive, you and I are having a chat about now.
Of all the people who could have broken us out, I have to say, yours is the last fucking face I wanted to see.
And here I thought you'd been counting the days since you last saw me. Rest assured, I'm not doing this to make friends. I need you, you need me. Simple as that.
God damn, don't expect me to bury you too!
In the arsenal's name. Let's see, so it saves at the beginning of the round. There's even armor on the wall. Hey, they're in here. Must be a bad one out there.
just a special. You're dead meat now.
Double points.
So the opening of this area.
So everything we did to get this under control meant nothing. It's all unraveling again.
Are you surprised? Our former director had 6 years to poke and prod the dark ether. Personally, I have anticipated this for some time.
And these little fuckers are just the appetizers.
After all these years, I can't help but wonder if Ravnov made it out alive. Or if the director got him too.
Our Russian friend is a survivor. I am confident he's still out there, somewhere, being all dark and moody.
Last thing we need around here is a fucking bug at the station.
I think it's good that we feel that way, right?
Skull versus bullet. No contest.
Unit activated. Please stand by.
This proper funding, a motivated scientist will go to any length in the name of research. Not that I have any personal experience for such matters.
Walking on the water. You perk there, isn't it?
Okay, that was an instantaneous metamorphosis. This is bad, very bad.
Good to go. Who wants a taste?
All right, Peck. What's your play, really? And don't tell me you've changed.
I didn't lie to you. Richtofen and stole my life's work. To make him pay, I need your help. Which is nice, because you need mine.
I don't know if there's any specific here.
That sizzling sound is music to my ears.
Kaboom!
We're gonna use this thing right here to shoot whatever's in the water.
Mind. It's only fair you should too.
Assuming this sea cave.
Headshot.
feel about that. I don't know what that is. I'm gonna keep running. Sure did, but yeah. I'll see you guys next time. We're gonna be playing through the campaign after I get off work.